Think of me a bird and let me hold your hand.